My name is Johannes. I'm from Okapia, Ondonga.
Ndafi kama mfano uponde ndete po o umbangi kukoro rwanze somo umwaka mga mwende aningireze mongkara mwanyanji.
I'm standing here today to testify what the Lord God has done in my life.
O ondakara dinu chakabi wokulesha.
I had the problem of reading small letters. Most of them who have known me in this church, they have realized that whenever I'm reading the Bible, I'm always wearing specs. There was a time whereby I forgot my glasses, and then I went back to work, but I left them, I think it was at home. But wow, it has become a habit for me that every time during the evening I have to read my Bible. Our brother is saying that evening when he went back home and he realized that he left his glasses at home, he couldn't read his Bible, so he took his anointed water, as he was showing that anointed water in the bottle.
Yeah. Said, before you go on, someone wants to know, viewers all over the world or us,
as
you said, you have this anointing water. Who prayed for the anointing water? Or where is the anointing water from?
Our brother is saying that this water is from this place, from this con ministry, and it's prayed for by the man of God, the Apostle Shombe.
Yeah, so there is prayer.
Glory be to Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
He just sprayed the new anointing water upon his eyes, and immediately he's saying that he could see.
The Bible clearly said, the blind will see. It's just what matters is our faith and the state of our heart. That's why now our Tade is busy testifying the goodness of Jesus Christ. Glory be to Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
From that day up to today, I don't read with glasses anymore. And even today as I am here, I left my glasses at home.
Tate, tell us now, show us that you can able to read now, because there might be brother or sister more. Thomas in our midst.
Yeah, Otandiresha vino diri mu Yesaya mirongo nenambali mtopora overi somlongo nane mono diri kosi pokyo siparanya rota siti kalunga ta kwata antuye kalunga watati onda mwena unene etimbo ele ndaja tiru.
Hallelujah! Glory be to Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
He just demonstrated that he can read.
Clap your hands beautifully for Jesus Christ. Our word of encouragement to you, Dad, is just to make the word of God start of your life. Keep coming to Christ. Because He is the hope of glory. You are blessed.
Amen.